maybe hiding out? Do they think he's still in Tripoli, someplace else in Libya? Do they believe he may have escaped the country?
It depends on who you ask, Wolf, but the general consensus is they do believe it, that he's somewhere underground. Just so you know, that loud bang was one of those anti-aircraft machine guns that have blasted into the air, so it's just celebratory. But if you ask different people, they will say they believe that he is underground somewhere. Difficult to hear me with all these loud booms and bangs behind us. By rest assured, it is celebratory gunfire. But we think people here have a general consensus that they believe that there are tunnels, literally tunnels, in Tripoli underground where he has some sort of bomb. I can feel the ground shaking. There's so much gunfire. But unfortunately, because of our camera, I have to say, this was not going on 5 minutes ago. They see the camera light and people go nuts. But in talking about Morgan, obviously, he's still alive. People think he is still alive. People think his family and some of his close allies are with him. They think he's underground. They don't believe that he's out of Tripoli, but they don't really know where he is. There are checkpoints all over this city. We have stopped at about 20 checkpoints on the way in here. Things, security very tight in this city. But nobody really knows where he is. But in hearing his address, he says, I'm going to fight to the death. No one knows where he's going to take that fight to, or if he's even capable of doing that at this point.
Sara, how do you know when it's celebratory gunfire or when it's the real thing? Because I got to tell you, a lot of our viewers here in the United States and around the world are very nervous when they see you standing there and they hear all those gunshots.
Yeah, them and my mother also, who was watching CNN's coverage. We get a general sense because we can actually hear incoming fire. And a lot of times what you will hear is outgoing fire, and then suddenly you'll literally hear bullets flying past you. When we get in a situation like that, we get out of Dodge. But we know we've been in this square for about an hour now, and this has been the scene of massive blasts. But those blasts, we can actually see where they're coming from. We have direct eye contact with where they're coming from, and it is celebratory gunfire tonight in Green Square.
Well, we certainly hope that's the case. Sara, you've done an amazing job for